Okay, do you guys want to do do you guys want to do one more and we just make like a spinny box thing that we all sit in and do weird shit with?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's just make a quick tilt-a-whirl.
Okay.
Use the escape to put arm under it.
Okay. New game. Creative. Okay.
Be nuclear powered.
Yeah.
How do you get colors? There's a paint tool now. It's pretty awesome.
I am no joke
actually.
A little dizzy.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I actually feel pretty sick after that last one.
Ugh.
This may be my last one, the box of death.
If you're inside the box, you can't see the static landscape, it shouldn't be as bad.
Yeah. Okay. There's a tower over the hill.
Ugh.
Make they don't have a flat landscape anymore.
They do, but...
They do.
I just don't go to it. Yeah, I hate it. It makes me sad.
Yeah, the flat landscape is not actually as
advertised.
Well,
how do you think the flat landscape feels?
Bumpy.
It can suck it.
Need some fucking fences around it.
Its own existence is a lie. Fuck it. I don't care.
We tried making pod races on that thing. That is not flat land.
Yeah.
No.
You'd think it is, but no. They bounce. They bounce high. And then they crash down, get stuck, and you're like, oh. Well, I guess that's it.
Yeah, and if they don't impale in the floor, they kind of just flip in
and
place.
Then you hit the unexpected wall because you don't know where the wall is.
Okay.
Right.
So
if Wonder makes the kind of... Put it on a pole, stick the escape to push arm on the end of it, and then we'll just throw in as many bearings as we can fit.
How do you make an escape to push arm?
I don't know. It's Wonder's speciality, though.
Yeah. I've gotten pretty good.
Wander went try hard with
pipes
from day one.
Is there a tower I'm heading towards? I don't see anything.
Just...
Over the
when
hill.
When you spawn in, just head straight forward-ish.
Well, I've kind of turned around.
Hold on. I should launch a pod.
Where forward is.
Launch a pod.
Yep, it's time to launch a pod.
You know, that'd actually be really useful in this game. Just like a flare. Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
I can't do the escape to puss arm without,
Because...
Because it flops.
Make it an actual vehicle.
Field? Crest?
Yeah, we're just going to have to make the bottom really heavy. I guess if we used,
I'll make a flare thingy.
Okay, here. I know how to make, like, a really heavy base.
Come to the cornfield.
No, that didn't work.
I am the cornfield.
Well...
Okay, you want to get off there? There you go.
I raised my tower.
That did not work as intended.
I can't... What? Oh, there you are. Okay. Crest, I see you. Hi. Hi. Hi.
Hi. Hi.
This way.
Oh. Let me delete this stuff.
Yeah, there should be
what?
A low number of instances, so this should have no problem.
What'd you say, Josh?
Really. I said nothing. I thought...
Josh?
I thought the gain filter would help me not... Anyway.
Josh.
Whoa.
Yeah?
How you doing?
Satan?
Daddy?
Mother?
Mama?
Mommy?
Not the stable.
Where the hell have you gone, Crest?
Okay.
What?
Well, bye.
Bye.
Oh.
It's definitely a signal.
Yeah.
Help. Please.
I'm going up.
Bye, purple.
Please help.
Yeah, I saw that from ages away.
Ow.
How do we...
Okay.
Oh.
Can you put, like, a chair on the end of the set to this arm?
I could.
Well, that's kind of what we're going for, except it's a box rather than a chair.
Yeah. Yeah,
but
so making...
It has to have chairs on it, otherwise we'd fly off.
What's this supposed to be?
What? No, I was going to have us be inside a box.
Oh.
Yeah.
Like a cage.
Yes.
Yeah.
Well, we don't have windows.
Five doors.
We totally have windows. What are you talking about?
We're all playing on windows, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You can tell because it keeps crashing.
Yep. I mean, not that Macs are actually that more stable. You just don't have that many programs, so you don't. You only get a very selective set
wow.
there.
Wow, the hate runs deep.
Previous Mac owner, not nearly as good as advertised.
And I'm just rubbing my Mac right now.
Is that what you call it?
I'm caressing the Mac right next to my windows.
What are we doing here? What is this thing?
This is going to be,
Escape
the Snake-a-lot-of-puss 3000.
Oh, you know those things they clean block drains with? That's what Wanda's making right now.
Okay.
Have you ever used one of those? They're disgusting.
I think this is probably good enough.
Cage things like that on the sides. It'll be stuck in it.
Well, turn it on and see if it actually works.
Okay, hold on. It's not on.
Well, no. If you turn it on, let's see if it can actually flail around enough that it's worth...
Okay.
You know, make sure it doesn't just ball up and sit there.
Okay, you wanna put down... Are we gonna have, like, a couple of engines here? For this to connect to? Christ.
You're kind of building the cage in the wrong spot. But...
Yeah, guys, what are you doing?
We're gonna build the cage on top of this arm. Which you're about to see flail all over the place.
Wait, what?
I'm confused.
Okay, no, you guys have seen how the escape-topus works, right?
No.
No, we saw a bunch of legs flying all over the place.
That, I
works
mean,
is not the operative word.
Tomato, tomato, but I gotta put some more engines down. this is going to be a mess. And great.
You know how in Alton Towers they had to close a ride down? This is the kind of ride that they would close down before they opened it.
The engineers would finish making it and then immediately and then get executed.
This is evil.
Not even.
They would come down off the LSD trip and realize what they've done.
Oh no. Children would die just at the sheer concept of this thing.
Wait. I'm up for it.
Okay.
Time lapse 3000 engage.
We're almost done.
I hear someone yawning.
Oops. Oh, it's Friday night. Okay. I need a switch for this.
Friday.
No.
Gotta get down on Friday.
I just like the idea of somebody re-singing that as just like a really bleak, sad song.
And give it to Placebo. They'll manage.
It's Friday.
Whoa. What happened?
A lot of bearings. Huh.
Bear with you, everybody.
Sustainless. Not stainless. Purple.
Yeah.
It switch is flipped. Oh.
Ooh.
No, the switch is flipped. But it's no good.
It's kind of... Whoa.
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 Oh.
Whoa, man.
Okay. So, that was too much. I needed to leave
something caused enough collision that...
Yeah, I think the whole thing just seized up.
Oh boy. They're falling through. It's probably bad.
I think the bottom platform might not be...
No, don't do... Ah, whatever.
I'm not deleting anything.
Okay.
You might want to attach this thing to the floor, right?
So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna only have half as much, but it's gonna be a lot longer per segment. A
lot longer.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna go watch a movie when you're.
I mean,
I'm time lapsing this right now. That's why I'm way up in the sky.
Okay.
Where are you?
Let's open up. Oh, Netflix. There you are.
I really wish you guys could like cooperatively help build these things, but it does not work.
That's one of the features I'd really like.
Okay,
Must be something to do with the way they update when you build.
Yeah. Alright, that's probably good enough. I'm just gonna...
Yep. Give it a whirl, see what happens.
Well, let's hook it up
literally.
First.
Give it a whirl! A tilt-a-whirl?
Tilt-a-furor!
Yeah,
the return of... we could actually... We actually could do that here. Alright, now we need a block here, and then I'd have to turn on the engines. That's what I forgot to do last time, but I think that would have made things worse.
Probably.
Which would not have been okay. Alright, switches on lift. There we go! And it's done.
It's a constrictor.
And oh no, it isn't!
See ya.
Honestly, I'm not sure why we even need this to be on an escape-topus arm.
Exactly.
Okay, guys, fuck that.
Just make a spinny one.
Here's what
just
we're
like
gonna
we
do.
Did before, but
what the? There we go. Okay, let's
I
put
want
windows
this
on
box
this
to take us to magical places we haven't been to before.
Gotcha.
That's okay. What I want.
Well, we've done that before. The game told us we weren't allowed to be there, though.
Yeah. Like, we got a stern talking to.
Are you talking about the Ferris wheel?
No, no. This is where we went through the bottom of the world and tried building a base there. Didn't like
what?
That.
Why are you doing it on a platform?
We were.
Well, attach it to the floor.
But yeah, the game did not like us exiting the world properly.
No one listens to us, Josh.
I mean, this is on a platform. What are you talking about?
No, attach it to the floor so it didn't move.
No. What? But we want this to move.
Yeah, but you can just do this and then this.
Well, I'm not. No. This thing's gonna go places. Like, I'm not planning on staying here.
No, we don't stay here. We travel this world. We excite our senses and move through space.
I don't know what's going on, Josh.
I think we've just joined a traveling circus.
Mom, I want to go home.
Crest, be my mom.
Thanks.
Be my road mom.
That's pretty neat, actually.
Someone got
I'm trying to sit on this.
I saw that.
Shitter. There we go.
Whoa, rubber banding.
What's that like in first person?
Actually, those engines need to go because I keep hitting them.
Yeah. I'm gonna move the engines one sec. I'm also gonna stick an extra bearing on the seat.
Mm-hmm. Can one of you guys delete the lift that I'm on? I'm having troubles.
Okay, hang on.
Thank you.
Hold on. Engines. Because engines.
Okay. To the side. Yeah.
Are we just doing like... Are we just doing the spinny toilet seat of death, or...?
Yeah, I'm just doing that while you're...
Okay.
Doing the main project.
I need help getting it out.
Hold on. So that one's that way, that one's that way.
You need more lubrication?
That one is that way. Yep. Okay. Turn engines to max.
Oh, I punched purple off.
I'm not done yet. I've only turned on one engine. There's two. There is three.
There we go.
Oh, shit. I did this wrong.
I need to swap this bearing, it's not working. There we go. You ready? There we go.
Oh, that's way better.
There we go.
My body turned like Mr. Incredible.
You mean Mrs. Incredible. If Mr. Incredible looked like that, you... Mm.
Oh, he's just the strong one, yeah.
Yeah. I heard they're making a sequel for that. I'm actually kind of excited.
Is Pixar
really?
Doing?
Nice.
Yeah, I believe so.
Needs more bearings.
Oh, I was thinking of, what was it? Mr. Fantastic, I think? From Fantastic Four? One who stretches.
Oh, yeah. I see where you're going with that one. And I actually forget about him as a character because, as of yet, I don't
terrible.
Think I don't think they've ever made a good Fantastic Four.
Yeah, they rebooted every, like, 3 years.
Same thing with Spider-Man, actually.
It's worse and worse every time.
Well, the one in the 90s was, like, truly horrible.
Well, the Roger Corman they've got an actual proper version of Spider-Man now with the Marvel Civil War film.
Yeah.
They need to stop changing who plays Spider-Man, because it's been, like, 15 times.
Yeah, the problem is, like, this is... Tobey Maguire wasn't good.
No, he was not.
And...
But the movies sort of were.
Yeah, kinda.
I didn't mind the last kid.
He wasn't good, though. Like, Spider-Man needs to be quippy, and the last kid was just awkward. Like, he was kind of Michael Cena-ish instead.
Mm-hmm.
But Michael Cena is now... What's-his-face? The evil dude.
No, that's Jesse Eisenberg.
Oh, Jesse Eisenberg. Same person.
The kind of they've got cast for Spider-Man. I haven't seen any of his acting, but if Marvel cast him, they should do a
Has anyone
job
here than... seen the Superman versus...
No.
So if you have seen it, don't spoil it because
I heard it was horrible.
I've heard nothing but bad things about it.
I still want to disappoint myself in person.
Not to spoil anything, but Spider-Man
wins.
Dies.
Oh.
Yep.
He gets turned into spider suit. In Superman versus Batman.
Wait, yeah. What? Do they skin him alive spider suit? Like Silence of the Lambs spider suit?
Yeah. Wonder Woman ends up wearing him as a garter belt.
Like, hello, Clarice.
Okay, can you guys help me crank up these thrusters? Because we're going to go places. And yep. I don't actually know how many thrusters we need to crank onto this thing.
Enough.
14. But you need them in all directions, too. We got 14.
It needs some underneath, it does.
All directions.
So it tumbles? I mean, if we want to do that, we can do that. I just wanted
to...
Well,
what you need to do is put thrusters underneath, but only put them in one corner.
Yep. So it, like, tumbles, I guess.
Yeah.
The tumble needs to happen.
Having fun.
Oh, I'm scared. I'm trapped in a corner.
Can you open it back up? Thank you.
The toilet is just going...
Is that a legit door?
Yeah.
Hold on.
I'm impressed.
We need some underneath thrusters. Legit doors are actually really easy to do with a controller.
Oh,
it's
yeah.
Just 190 degree rotation.
I'm gonna get
You're talking to the guy who still hasn't figured out how to do steering properly.
No. At Purple, let's not do the underneath thrusters yet. Let's leave them off. Let's just go for a nice little spinny hover ride.
Okay. Is there a switch connected to all these?
Yes. Yeah, yes. They're on a switch. Oh, okay. Motherfucker. Nobody's inside of it.
No. Everyone inside. Everyone in the box.
Everyone in the box.
I gotta delete the door. I gotta set the default.
Can we put a controller on the outside?
No, I'm just gonna set the default to 90. And...
We need a door back on here, though.
Yeah, I'll fix that. I'm working on it.
Okay.
Got it, Gov.
Okay. So that way...
Hang on, just in case it needs
Can I take my quacky with us?
No.
Whoa!
Oh.
Well,
it
I got...
me out. You didn't put the door back on.
I'm now outside.
Yeah.
I'm still in it!
The lack of a door is...
No, there is a door there!
Okay, I think this thing needs seats.
I think this thing needs solid walls.
This or seats. The worst bathroom ever.
How the hell did I fit through that hole?
Was the door open? Said.
No! I closed it!
You just glitched through it, yeah.
But okay. We need toilets, God.
Yeah, we need toilets.
More put the underneath thrusters on. Are we going with the underneath thrusters now, or...?
Wait, hold on. Oh God! I'm outside! Again.
You're getting an automatic swirly.
There we go.
Oh, yeah.
Hop in.
Hold on, I need to paint my toilet, okay? Jeez, guys, come on.
69.
60 intestines?
64?
I got 0.3? Toilet.
Like, this is some serious commitment to 69ing right now.
Right, how do we flip the switch?
Somebody
my toilet's yellow.
Don't forget to close the door!
Oh yeah.
Well, we're not gonna fly out, are we?
No. Not this time.
I'm zooming out. I'm doing third person
okay,
all the way
ready?
Out.
Everyone yep. ready?
Turn it on! Oh, wait! Duh! Hold on. Oh, fuck. Can you open the door back up?
Yep.
Okay.
The thrusters do not appear to be thrusting.
Someone's taking a grumper, man.
I am impaled in a toilet seat.
That is a straight-up grumper.
Right.
Is everybody
in? Oh.
Everyone in?
Get in.
There?
Hang on, 1 second. Well...
Oh, too late. Never mind.
Got it. I have manual control here. So just hop in.
How'd you get... Close the door.
Close the door,
would you? I'm feeling a bit vulnerable.
I have control. You might want to get a toilet down if you don't have one.
Yeah, I'm toileted.
Oh my god.
I think it needs some thrusters underneath.
I think we need more thrusters on the walls.
Hold on.
Like, this thing isn't going very fast.
We need vertical lift.
Yeah, everyone stay in your seats.
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna actually hop out too. What I was thinking is... Purple?
Yep.
We need to lighten this up. Let's get rid of the, Ah, shit.
Reckon.
Let's try these first. Okay.
If these can get it going, then we're good.
Okay, because I was gonna say, if we get rid of like a lot of spots, because if we're working on toilets, we don't like need almost any of this. Like we can have a totally bare bones thing instead of this weird cage.
I don't think the cage actually weighs much. I think it's the floor that's doing it.
I was actually thinking it was the cage walls because they're all heavy.
Right.
Yeah, they're all heavy objects.
All right, we just need to link these thrusters up, and we're good to go.
So you can get rid of the door and a couple of the other panels.
I mean, we could just get rid of everything and start fresh, but I think let's do that another day. We'll just try and make this work.
Is that all of them?
That looks perfectly balanced to me.
Yep.
Okay, should we crank them up?
Oh, they have
been cranked.
They are cranked. Okay. That is an issue. I should...
Just aim yourself at your toilet. Like, you don't even need to get in.
Hold on, I'll just use my deck.
Kid. Just aim for the toilet.
Yeah.
Did it work?
Good job.
Is someone jerking the
right, okay, jerking? I'm in.
We are going places. I was not exactly expecting this.
We are in.
Well, can't say I called this one.
The circus is in town.
Now everyone get off your toilet, see what happens. Oh, I'm still in here.
We got thrown out.
You made a treehouse.
That is the screenshot for this episode on YouTube. Right there.
Oh, man. No! I wanted that screen. Oh, whatever.
Aww.
Good job. Let's see where else we can get stuck.
See you later.
No.
What?
No!
Oh, shoot!
No, come back!
Love you. Send a postcard.
Door's not even shut.
Hold on, I want to get in my toilet. No! Oh, come on!
Okay, I didn't mean to do it there. Okay, I'm coming back.
Just don't, really.
The door's open. Yay. That's so useful. There you go. That's good. Just use your elevator to get in.
There we go.
Or not.
Hey.
Hey, I'm right side up this time, Rad.
That's gonna be interesting.
Hop in.
Can I not get in? Hold on.
No.
No!
We're not all in.
No, we're not!
Oh my god, I'm not. Okay.
I swear. I'm gonna start deleting stuff.
No, that's a one way to get in.
Hey, you can't get in. We called shotgun.
Okay, Stainless, you can get in now. Okay. Oh fuck. I went too far. Give me a second. There we go. There it is. Alright, close enough.
Onward.
Woo-hoo. Just wait,
we're totally upside down.
Okay. My chat wanted oh god. Go into first person.
No. I'm already sick enough from what happened before.
Right. Okay, get ready for on the thrusters. I'm gonna drop start here.
Okay.
And go.
Woo!
Should probably close this door.
Oh my god.
We have Blifter.
I feel like a real washing machine.
I see the shadow.
That was a wall.
I think we're coming back.
I can't tell what's up and what's down.
Okay, Purple, we're coming.
I can see you. You're kind of pointing straight down.
Oh.
Yay.
Yeah.
That was a very Roswell moment.
Then we just kind of... Yeah.
Rumpering.
Yeah.
I think it needs thrusters in the opposite corner on the top. Just to...
I would say so.
Oh. Go third person and listen to the horns as it goes around.
There's actually a Doppler effect in the game.
Yeah, there's a Doppler effect, so it just does what it wants.
Goes...
Okay, one of you guys want to put the thrusters on the top? I can't do it because my lift is on the bottom.
That's fine, I can do it if no one else does. Oh, I can get up there. That's fine, someone else has. Just make sure they're in the opposite corner, not the same one.
Which corner is the opposite? I can't see.
It is this one over here.
Okay. This corner.
The one I'm jumping up and down at.
Okay. How
three
many?
By three.
Six.
God damn it.
We did a 3x3, so 9.
Okay.
But this one here. This corner.
Yeah, this one over here.
Oh, I put them in there. I thought you meant that's where the... Okay.
Nope.
So if you stick them right in the corner... Crank them right up.
Yeah, I'll try and connect them while you do. Oh.
Okay.
There we go.
You
need three more, by the way.
Oh, okay.
It should be 9, 3x3.
Yep.
Well, it's 3x3.
Yeah, that's fine then.
No, that's... That's 3x2, Josh.
No, it's... I can count.
There's six.
I can see.
There's six.
One.
Josh.
Two.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Your 7, 8, 9 are imaginary.
One.
Wait,
I
what?
Can nine.
But I can't connect.
Up here.
I can't connect 9. What the... Oh. They're back. So apparently if you put them down while I'm on the connector tool, it doesn't work.
Huh.
I was counting by the colored dots.
Yeah.
Weird.
Where's the
I like that you have enough respect for me to not... to expect that I can't count to 9.
I mean, I was using the information I had there, and I know the British education system is atrocious, so...
Whoa. Coming from an American, I'm not going to take that lying down. I'm
no.
gonna take it on the toilet.
I'm with you on that one. Robot.
Okay. Off you go then.
No. Hop in. I was trying to like whack. I was trying to whack you away with it. Nope.
you're knocking
you
me off my lift.
Wanna hop in and grab your toilet? Hang on. There we go.
My toilet. Someone's in my toilet.
Sorry.
There you go. Go for it.
Huh. This is surprisingly Punk effective
more.
Despite the counter lifts being provided Punk by
more.
The opposite side.
Yeah.
It's the duck counterbalance on the outside that is helping us out so much.
Yep. Oh god. I wonder what happens if you get out.
Yeah, that's what happens.
Bye.
Oh, you killed me.
Wow.
Okay, see you later.
Yeah, we're off.
Oh god, I can't even see it anymore. Where'd it go?
Oh wow.
God damn. Those horns are like the most annoying thing ever. Wow, this thing has
this
like perfect buoyancy.
This is not even the ride that gets cancelled. This is the ride that gets the person who invents it killed. And then they're just
assassinated?
Like,
yeah.
Local. They get a news story in the paper like, local person creates. Creates vortex of doom. Murders self.
And that's how the Stargate movies start. Okay, I can see you guys jumping in the distance. Unfortunately, my ability to control this have dropped off to the...
Why are you leaving a trail of ducklings?
no, but that sounds like a great idea. Okay, Josh, get out and duckling.
Hang on.
There is a trail of ducklings already.
I don't have ducklings in my inventory yet.
Alright, see you later, sucker! Ha! Well, this is a pickle.
I'm coming for you.
There were 9 thrusters. Are they on max power?
Trying to hit me up with the door.
Yeah, all of the thrusters are at max.
That's actually kind of great.
Almost.
I don't think it's as fun as the sensible we made, though.
No, I'm
sorry. The spacecraft is the best flying craft that has ever existed.
Yeah, but the sensible wasn't for flying. It was for knocking around with the hammer.
Trying to knock it over.
Wait, there's a trail of ducklings. God damn it.
Yeah. There's in fact a trail of ducklings.
I'm inside. Oh.
You were inside.
That was a recreation of the first time I ever had sex.
Whoa. And it was over.
Yeah, pretty much.
I'm in, I'm out.
If you go back the way we've just come from, there's a massive long
I see it. It's just this, like, piss-colored trail.
Oh, wait, this thing's upside down.
Oh, whoa.
Oh, wait.
Well, okay.
How does one duckling from inside?
It's a sexual maneuver. Vigorously.
There's a long and painful training process. From shale and mud.
So the one problem is, we're like too balanced. We're just gonna break
dance
here.
I got this. I'll solve this. Hold on. Stop it. I'll fix it. You just start deleting stuff, random things, and it'll be fine.
Those there you are go. Thrusters.
We're good.
Yeah, there you go.
Told you.
Yeah, maybe. That might actually work.
Wow.
Everyone should take control of one cluster of thrusters for maximum stupid. Dude, what if you just get, like, rocketed out? No. Okay, you want to hop in?
Where's the door?
It's on the
on the other side.
Where the door is?
You can make yourself a door if you want.
Wow.
Delete something. Okay, I'm in.
There we go.
Alright.
Is this mine? Yep, there we go.
We're good.
Okay.
Alright, there are no more doors.
Close the arbitrary door.
Why did you close the door?
Great.
Well, this is going nowhere slow.
Top marks there.
Yeah.
Hold on.
We didn't say to delete all of them on one side.
Hold on. I'm gonna drop start you. Get ready.
Okay.
And go.
Woo!
Oh yeah.
That's
we broke the door.
What? The thrusters just flew off.
I think we're done.
Yep.
Yep.